Anderson, a restaurant employee is accused of attacking his coworkers and sending multiple schools on lockdown. Police say Gary Brown was mad his work hours were being cut and went to Mission Grill along East Greenville Street with a gun. Reports say he hit a coworker in the back of the head with the pistol. He's also accused of throwing a laptop and damaging a light. The employee hit will be okay. Five Anderson County schools, though, were put on lockdown during that investigation.